Sidney Crosby says today is the day he feels like his summer vacation is really over. Says it's time to get back to work. But we wanted to know how he spent his months off. And Michelle, you spoke with him today.
That's right, Wendy. He told me about that crazy helicopter stunt with the Stanley Cup and also his favorite thing that he did all summer.
It was superhero style. This is how you bring the Stanley Cup back to your hometown. It's a bit like Batman.
When we talked to the military about doing something, it was important to them that we included the Army, the Navy, and the Air Force. So they didn't want us just driving up to the ship and bring it on board. They wanted to do it, I guess, in style. And they offered a helicopter ride, and I'd never been in a helicopter, so I said sure.
You'd never been in a helicopter before? Was that scary?
A little bit, you know, when you're throwing all the gear on and they're kind of giving you a briefing about safety and, you know, I guess what ifs kind of thing. That's when you start to think about it. But we had fun.
Sidney's summer vacation is something he said was better than anything he could have dreamed. He also got to do something a little more personal.
With the Cup, I went, there's a big fort where I live, and they fire off a cannon. It's called Citadel Hill, and they fire off a cannon at noon. And, you know, growing up, I always heard the cannon. I never really knew kind of what went on when they did it and stuff, so I was able to go up and fire it with the crew that fires it every day at noon. So that was pretty neat for me. I mean, most people might not really care about that, but for me, that was a neat thing.
He told me today is the day he's feeling like summer vacation is over.
Just tried to relax, and you know, as much as you want to enjoy winning, you got to kind of think about the next year too and get ready. So
are you ready for this year?
Yeah, I'm ready to start. I mean, it's been a great summer, no doubt. But yeah, I think we're all at that point now. We've trained hard, and you know, we just want to get back out there and start playing again.
He's also looking forward to going to the White House Thursday to meet the president as part of winning the Stanley Cup. It'll be his first time at the White House and the first time meeting the president.